Hey guys, Shadowz here, welcome back to a brand new video. So today is going to be an unboxing video, and I've just got back from doing, you know, my normal cleaning jobs in the morning, and something's arrived which is pretty heavy and pretty big. Now, there's only one thing that I'm expecting, and just from the title you guys can probably tell if it is what it is. I think it is. Now, just before we jump into the actual unboxing part of this video, I need to give a huge shout out to Microsoft and Xbox UK for sponsoring this video, and also sending out, as you guys are probably aware by now, the Xbox One X console. If it wasn't for their support and their just generosity, opportunities like this wouldn't be possible, you know. And I would have never imagined, especially when I started, even to this point right now, I would be in a position to, you know, have crazy opportunities like this and receiving crazy gifts like this as well. So I really do appreciate it. Big shout out to Xbox UK and Microsoft for that. But we're all here for one thing, so I'm just lost for words, but I'm ready. Let's jump straight into this. So here's the actual box itself. Now, there's one thing I'm expecting from Xbox. They didn't tell me what it was going to be. They just asked for a shipping address. And I asked if I could find out what it was. And they were like, hey, Shadowz, calm it. It's a surprise. So here we go. We're going to jump into the surprise. Here we go. It's pretty heavy. Oh, no way. Wait, what? Wait, hold up. What? Nah, dude. Xbox One X. Nah. Wait. But you're telling me this is the Xbox One X console? There's no way. So we're greeted with some, like, booklet. I do believe this has probably just obviously got, like, a bunch of information in here, right? We'll quickly scan through this. So all of the games that are playable, a little bit of information about. It seems to be the console itself. You got all of the tech specs, comparison chart between other consoles, which is pretty crazy to see. I think we all know. And we got a nice little message at the end there, thank you. Is this the Xbox One X now? I did get a little bit of a teaser of the Xbox One X console when I was lucky enough to attend a Xbox. Oh my days, what is in here, dude? Everything's been moving about as well. Literally, the packaging is pretty insane. Okay, so we're going to have to make a few cuts here and there just because there's two things in here which have actually got a bunch of codes on, which obviously I don't want to show you guys right now. I might do a couple of giveaways. But to start off with, we are getting hooked up right now. We have some Xbox Live Gold, which I do believe is for 3 months, which is pretty insane. So let's quickly put that down right there. We also have 3 months of a Game Pass. We got Mixer, we got 1 month of Mixer Pro up in here. I didn't even actually know that was a thing. We have Netflix, we got 1 month of Netflix. Yo, literally Xbox are hooking it up right now. We haven't even jumped into the console. We got 30 days premium of Spotify as well. We've got 1 month of EA Access. Literally, like, is this included with every Xbox One X console? I wouldn't assume so, right? Maybe this is just for, you know, early unboxings or reveals or, you know, for influencers. I don't know, we've got fully experienced Dolby Atmos with Xbox with this code as well. So that's insane. We've literally got Xbox Live Gold. Oh my days. Literally Xbox are hooking it up. We have Planet Earth 2. I think this is sort of like a documentary DVD, right? Obviously in 4K Ultra HD, just to get that taste or that teaser. That goodness, that 4K goodness. What else have we got in here? Wait, what is this? So if we receive Xbox Live, what can this be? Hold up. So I've got a small idea of what this could be, but let's just quickly read the front one. Oh no, no way! Wait, hold up. Welcome to the Xbox One X. Experience a diverse selection of this year's best games across the Xbox One family of devices, including the Xbox One X console. Availability and timing of the Xbox One X hardware and updates will vary by game. Your local Xbox team will notify you as updates become available for select titles. Awesome! Hold up. Yo, no way! Wait. Let me just quickly do... Oh my days, no! Hold up. So there's probably going to be a bunch of codes on here, obviously. So I'm going to try and avoid showing them on the video, but we've got Assassin's Creed Origins, Call of Duty World War II, Destiny 2, Disneyland. I think that's like Disneyland Adventures or something. We've got FIFA 18, Forza 7, Gears of War 4, of course. Halo 3, okay, that's a little bit of a throwback. I didn't expect that. We've got Halo 5, oh my, literally, like, does this just go on forever? Like, what is going on? We've got Halo Wars 2, probably the DLC, right? We have Killer Instinct as well, the definitive edition. Madden 18 for all of you Americans out there. We got Shadow of War. We've got Minecraft, represent. We've got Disney Rush, apparently. Quantum Break, I enjoyed that game a couple of years ago. We got Recore, never actually played this one. The definitive edition. We got Star Wars Battlefront 2. Super Lucky Tail, I had a chance to play that a couple of weeks ago. We got Zoo Tycoon to finish off. Oh my days, there's literally, there's gonna be 20 games right there. What? Yo, literally Xbox, you are incredible, there's no way. Okay, so that's the, and here's the console itself. We haven't even dived into the goodness yet. We've actually got the Xbox console, obviously, itself. That packaging and the way that was designed is actually insane. Like, shout out to Xbox and Microsoft one time. Absolutely crazy. That is absolutely crazy. Now, I do need to give a huge shout out to, obviously, Xbox and Microsoft for sending me a early Xbox One X console to review and to create content for you guys. I really do appreciate it, you know. It's absolutely insane. I just can't believe it. Like, what? We actually need to dive into the console itself. Hold up. Didn't even have a knife ready to unbox this bad boy. So let's quickly cut into this at the top right here. So that's the box. It's a little bit scuffed up, but you know, that's fine. That's cool. This is the 1 terabyte regular, I do believe, Xbox One X console. So nothing like a Project Scorpio edition, but hey, it's an Xbox One X console. I can't complain, right? There's nothing to complain about right here. Let's jump straight into it, man. I'm ready. So let's quickly get this top side opened up. Oh, wait, no, hold up. There's no way. Have we got more goodies? Can you guys see that? There's just no way. There's literally no way. So let's quickly take up the top right here. Let me just quickly check if there's any codes. We've got Xbox Live Gold again. Wait, is this more Xbox Live Gold? I wouldn't think so, right? Oh, okay, we got 14 days free, which is what I also assume for the Game Pass in here as well. So, sort of like a, you know, a trial as some sort, as you can see. And I think there's some information in here as well. So that's pretty cool, you know, if you do need it. But of course, we have the console itself, which we'll probably jump into last. We have the accessories box in here. Now remember, with the original Xbox, you had that huge power brick, right? Luckily, with the latest additional models of the Xbox console, we don't have that anymore, right? So, thank goodness for that. We obviously have the controller, we've got the HDMI wire, as you usually get. I've literally got a ton of those, but I'll always take more of those. We've got the power cable, of course, which we need. It's the UK version as well, which is very nice. Don't have to, you know, worry about that. With the Gears 4 Xbox they sent me, it was the American version, right? So we've got the Xbox controller itself. Now, like I mentioned, this isn't a Project Scorpio version, so this is just a regular Xbox One controller, but you can't go wrong with controllers, you know. Unfortunately, things do get a little bit wear and tear, right? So after a certain amount of time, they do break. So I'll take every controller I can get. So there's the accessories, there's the goodies of Xbox Live, Gold, codes for days, the games, but of course, we're here for the console, right? This is the big boy to finish off the video. Now, as I mentioned a little bit earlier, I did actually have the chance to check this out a couple of weeks ago, and it does look very similar to the Xbox One S, and I was a little bit confused at first, you know, the difference between the two, but obviously, it's all about the tech inside, right? Like, being able to play in 4K, goodness, is gonna be glorious. Like, oh my days, it's gonna be wonderful. So let's quickly get this wrapping off, and here's the console coming out in the flesh. Xbox One X, there it is, boom, baby. There you go. Xbox One X console. Of course, we have to take this sticker off. Hashtag team and no sticker. We're taking that off straight away. That's probably one of the most amazing feelings in the world, you know, when you take off like fresh stickers and plastic. But here it is, the Xbox One X console itself. Pretty insane. Absolutely insane. Like, I can't believe it. It's crazy. So here's a closer look at the Xbox One X console just before we finish up right here. And of course, This was very unexpected. We have a ton of games. I do believe it's 20 in total. Like, you know, it's some of the latest. You've got Assassin's Creed there, Call of Duty, Halo, Gears. It's crazy. It's crazy. So that's going to be it for my Xbox One X unboxing video for you guys. Huge shout out to every single one of you. I wouldn't be in this position right now or get opportunities like this if it wasn't for you guys. And the support that you've shown me, especially, you know, with the release of Gears 4, has allowed me, you know, to get these connections with Xbox, to get these opportunities as well. And if you look at a lot, for me personally, this is how I see it, right? A lot of the other channels out there, you know, who get the same opportunities just like this by getting the Xbox One X console early, all have like 500k, a million subs, 2 million, a couple of million subs. And I'm very small, you know, like I've only, 60,000, which is still pretty insane. But compared to those, it's the numbers are so far away, right? But to be in the same position of having an opportunity like this, I'm lost for words, you know. I'm truly grateful for, you know, everything that I've received so far, whether it be anything from everything, right? Like, this whole video game thing has just been absolutely insane. And if it wasn't for support from you guys, this wouldn't be possible, you know. And obviously, huge shout out to Microsoft and Xbox UK for sending this out. And for everything that they've done so far, they've done so much for me, you know. And so, for being such, like, a small channel, right? And for being like a small content creator, it's insane. I would have never guessed, you know, to be this small and just be able to get these crazy opportunities. So, hope you guys enjoyed my Xbox One X unboxing video. Of course, you can expect some Xbox One X gameplay in the very, very close future. Let me know in the comment section below what you think of the console, what you thought of the video, and of course, what would you like to see when it comes to the console as well, whether that be gameplay comparisons, anything. Make sure to let me down below. Give the video a thumbs up and share if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you aren't already. Thanks for watching. And as always, I shall see you in the next one.